see.
I want to experience the other game myself. Plus, I still need to like grind for a few upgrades as well. And plus, I earn more money to buy cosmetics too. So, pretty much replayability. Replayability here. Join me, brother.
Ugh.
Oh my god, Kim.
Dangerous Nephilim in South America. Let's stop them.
Did your son like the thingy?
Yeah, I was gonna guess too.
Oops. Yeah.
Yeah. Who do you wanna be?
I'm definitely not the boring human, so I have to go with that guy.
Well, I mean, it's up to you who you wanna play as. Here on it, do you have any augments in? If not, I have to go back and get the augments for you. Press Y.
What?
Why?
Why?
Click your character. Press Y. Do you have any augments right there? Did you click? Yeah, just choose whichever fits your thing. I haven't unlocked a lot, but yeah.
Should see what.
For this one. Do you want to listen to the story or just skip all of that?
Sure, why not?
I guess we enter the train to the. Well, might as well get used to it. Play a mouse and keyboard or controller?
Controller.
Okay, X is light attack, Y is heavy attack. Hold Y to do a powerful attack. And right hold left bumper to block, and we also get all these power-ups right here that you can use. Like, mine for breathing, this is for that as well. I don't know how it works for each character, probably it's all different. I guess you get to summon a minion. Well, you do. You got shield.
I guess you get a defense buff. Good. A does nothing.
What?
A does nothing.
No, not really. Right bumper is to dash, basically is to dodge. A does something, but it's only for the for the enemy, since apparently we can't. Can we get him to a damage point? You can do a finisher on him, but you have to lower his health a tiny bit. At that point, there should be a prompt right there, but I guess it's not working on the training for some reason.
Yeah.
Yeah. But yeah, A is pretty much to pick up stuff, to throw stuff as well, and to do finishes as well, pretty much. But it's supposed to be a prompt, but yeah. Ready for the real deal then?
Yeah, sure.
Wait, wasn't that the button? Oh. Yeah. How was the delay in that?
Not too bad so far.
There's no time to waste.
Help me get S rank.
Is Ghanira ready? Good.
Tigerdon looks eager to fight.
You see those red bars right there? That's when you can use specific finishers.
Yeah.
Or you gotta hold bump and left bumper to activate them. I got my own head. I'll just throw it. It's
keep
A.
Pushing forward.
Throw it.
We have to clear this whole area of Nephilim for the repairs to begin.
Do a finisher on. I'll see what your animation is. Okay.
Just cut a mind puzzle some crap on. Ugly like Rolda.
Shut up.
Thank you. job, team. Now begin the offensive push into the old city.
Elf, Lord?
Yeah, pretty much elf. You just gotta punch it to destroy it. It's gonna shoot out a red, not green orb. And there, you just press A on it, you get health back. Right bumper and left bumper together.
Sure.
Tsunami. Wait, I think that just damaged me as well, I don't know. Alright, let's bring everyone to choke kill my version. I think you still have an extra one. Use it again if you want to.
Well, cool.
We're detecting a very strong energy signature just ahead. Could it be an Alpha Nephilim?
I have all those Carls, don't believe them now. It's fucking daggering. Shit.
Well done. A shuttle is on.
God damn it, I forgot you could do a finish around once we does.
Ready to engage. We'll be using Ganeera on this mission. Megadon, synchronization complete. Radio signals not far from the area you cleared in Old Toronto. Your mission is to find the source.
character charge anyways. Press B.
E?
B.
E?
Oh, that's what he does?
Yeah.
We're detecting another unidentified Nephilim in the area. Keep on your toes.
Oh, these are like grenades, you can throw them back at him. Stay away from the radius, of course.
Was evacuated ages ago. There should be no one here. Sophia, check if Canadian forces have any units in the area.
Thank you.
soon.
Yay!
What do you want? You want black and orange, or do you want blue and white?
Or cosmetic? Is that like no?
Is it cosmetic?
Yeah, is that a preview or something?
No, apparently not.
I guess go with the blue one.
Going, my friend.
Let's get this done.
Press right bumper to change skin.
That's not even that special looking.
Oh, that looks like that one robot one round.
Oh, sorry.
What? No, not Toy Story. Abigailian, whatever you pronounce that shit.
I mean, the bad guy from Toy Story also has, like, that kind of color scheme.
No.
Oh, yeah, but I know what you mean. Me and yeah. Genesis Evangelion or whatever.
Of course you wouldn't fucking know.
Ganeera's sync levels are good to go.
You know, you're fine with the argument you have, and you know you can get up with that a bit. There.
To see Megadon in action. I still can't get through to Evokin. Head towards that distress signal.
Is this giving anyone else deja vu? No, just me.
Thank you.
unidentified Nephilim signature. It is headed straight for us.
Run.
I think we just found it for ourselves.
Should be up ahead.
Something's got lizard breath riled up.
Aegis, that Nephilim signature is still showing on the scanners. It's getting closer.
Damn it. There must be more than one target. Keep moving. We can't let the Nephilim get to the researchers.
So laggy. I think the internet is being used up at the moment.
I'm not even uploading.
So.
I don't like this. If those Nephilim reach Evakin and the others,
they won't.
Multiple enemy signatures. Straight ahead.
As if just one wasn't enough.
Oh, there's the color you were looking for.
Up this one? Oh yeah?
No, like on the left bottom there, the thingy.
Oh, this one?
Yep.
There's a new mission for you. Megadon for this one.
Ganera's sync levels are good to go.
Wow, Nintendo, how fucking greedy are you? The whole Nintendo announces new daily feed to keep your Pokemon alive.
This is Commander Fosco speaking. I'm excited to see your performance. I know I won't be disappointed.
Hey, careful! The area is heavily ionized. Could be a bit volatile. Keep your wits about you. Adapting to the ionized environment.
Recording this. This is good PR.
Team, eliminate one last form, and we'll get ready for extraction.
Oh.
all of these footage which I haven't tried yet.
Change for once.
You mean to Dawn's worldwide popularity?
Aegis.
What? Got theories like this in the past. War goes on. Don't get your hopes up.
Yeah, when they're flashing yellow, they're gonna explode and do damage to you.
Okay.
States like you need to unlock stuff if you get S.
Captain, the storm's getting bad out here. What's going on?
I mean, if you get S, you unlock stuff.
Yep. What was that? There's too much interference.
I don't know, but it didn't sound good.
If we're dead.
Yeah, I thought he had tried, man. Why do you keep stealing it?
Oh no, you're just not pressing it at the right time.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're just smashing random buttons. There's no way you're doing that intentionally.
No.
We must be close. Let's keep pushing.
Our time is kicking in.
What, you bored of the game already? I'll see how it is.
Well, no, not bored, but normally I would already be sleeping at this time, you know?
Wow,
geez. There's no time to waste.
Ah.
I'd love to see Megadon and Gamera!
Radioactive emitter. Get to it. Activate the countdown and return to base.
Thank you.
is activated. Now, according to my estimations, you've got... let's see, carry the two. A little over a minute to get to the extraction point before the explosion.
What? And you didn't think to mention that before?
Take a break, everyone. I'm really tired. I just want to relax.
What, really? I mean, we're literally almost done, but if you want to, okay.
Yeah, I feel let's continue that time. That kind of stuff. I'm just. Well.
Okay, then. Well, what do you think of it so far?
It's pretty fun. Just needs more monsters.
Oh, yeah, most definitely. We should have, put something to that. The more players there is, the more monsters there is. Thank you for helping me earn more monies.
Because I was at Carrie Griller.
Oh, shush you.